Hey everyone, this is Vinay and you're watching EdgeSmart. Today, I'm back with another video on free courses and certification from Udemy. Before beginning this video, watch this video till the end completely. If not, you will never end up getting this course if you directly click on the links in the description box below. Because if you click the links, you will be redirected to this page. In order to get these courses absolutely for free, this way, you have to watch this video till then. Now let's get started. So the first course I'm bringing today is Learn the Linux Command Line Art of Doing. Now this command line, why I have brought this course is, these days every interviewer is asking for a course, something like a basic knowledge on Linux command line and Ubuntu operating system. So it is really important for you, and in order to grow your career in IT, this course is really helpful. So I have brought this course today for you. Now you can get this course for free as I have shown here, right? Now let us see the next course. The next course is Complete Photography Masterclass, 4 courses in one. And someone requested for me, requested me on Instagram, Facebook, and I guess even in comments like this. Some students were asking for photography course. So this is why I have brought this course, photography, and you can get this course for free. Let me see. Yes, you can get this course for free, and the day you can enroll for this course for free within 2 days. Once you enroll for this course, thereafter you can access this course whenever you want. It means you can complete the course the same year, the next year, or after 2 years. It never matters. For your lifetime, you can complete the course and can get the certificate. So about this course. Now let us see the another course I have brought today. The another course is Blockchain Made Easy. Now this course is for IT students and ECE students, etc. No, everyone can get this course these days because blockchain is a hot day technology, right? Hot present day technology. Now you can also get this course for free for 2 days. Once you enroll, you can get this course for your lifetime. And the next course I have brought today is a JavaScript from scratch practically. Now you can also get this course for free. Let us see whether it is applicable. Yes, you can get this course for free. And the next course is Java programming from scratch. You can also get this course for free. Now let us see. Yes, you can get this course for free. Now how to get the course for free? If you click in the link in the description box below, you will be redirected to this page. Okay. Once you have come here, now you have to enter some coupons in order to get this course for free. Now how you can get these coupons? Now you can get these coupons here. I will show you here. Now the coupon for this course is Java, for this is diskudemy.com. Now let me check and apply this. Now if you apply this, yes, the course has become free. Now in the similar way, once you click in the link in the description box below, you will be redirected to this page. Thereafter, you need to enter the coupons for this course. Now diskudemy is the course for this. And for this, the coupon code is, let me show you. So if you are new to Udemy, do not forget to click on the sign up button. If not, click on login button. I hope you are all not new, so that directly you can click on login button. Now this course has become free, right? Now let me show you the coupon codes for all the courses. This is now out of command line. Now for this course, the coupon code is, I don't remember. Let me check what is the course for this coupon code for this. If it success, you can also do the same thing. I think made ill. Let me check and apply this. Once you apply, you should become free. If not, this is not free. That means most, yes, this is free and the coupon code is correct. And about blockchain, did I get not? Let me show you this as well. We have to apply this coupon code here again. Let me check. You can take a screenshot of this coupon code. This is not valid, right? I think I should change the coupon code for this. Let me check this one. You take a screenshot of coupon codes. Yes, this is free and you can get this course. This is how you are going to get the coupon code for all the 5 courses that I have brought to you today. Please do not forget to share this video with your friends, because sharing is caring. That's all for this video. I will be back with another video very soon. Thank you for watching this video, guys.